Hi kids, I just want you to know that I am thinking about you during these crazy days of school closings and business closings, all the strange stuff that's happening. I'm thinking about you and I'm also praying for you. And I want to take a minute to tell you what I mean when I say that I'm praying for somebody. When I pray for somebody, I picture their face. And so I'm going to picture now the faces of Kian and Cedar. I'm going to picture the faces of those kids that I know. And then, so I do that for a second. And then I imagine a stream of warm light pouring over these people that I know. And I imagine that this light is filled with peace and contentment, well-being. So I imagine these feelings streaming down into the people I know, and I breathe into that for at least a couple breaths. And that's what I mean when I say that I am praying for somebody. And I have other ways of praying too. When I'm anxious or worried about something, I like to go for a walk on the creek. I live right on Minnehaha Creek here. And so I'll go for a walk and I'll notice the trees and kind of breathe in the season. You know how each season has its own kind of smell. We're not quite at a spring smell yet, but I notice each tree and the smells and all the sights and everything around me. And then there's this one really huge big tree that's on the path not too far from my house. And so I come up to that tree and sometimes I place my hand right on the trunk of it, and then I look up. It's so high, such a big, tall tree. And if I'm lucky, it's a sunny day, and the sun is streaming down through that tree. And then I just close my eyes for a second, and I imagine that sunlight beaming into me. I imagine that sun, how it's feeding the tree, how it's feeding the earth, how it's feeding all of us. And this reminds me that I am loved and cared for and safe. All good feelings to have whenever I'm feeling anxious or worried about something. And then if I can't go outside and do that, like if it's raining or, you know, whatever, I can't go outside, then I like to imagine or remember really the times that I've been to the ocean. And I remember the first time that I went to the ocean. I was about 7 or 8 years old, and I looked out to this, you know, vast water reaching out forever all the way into the sky. And I remember how it made me feel so small in this huge, huge world, but small in a good way. If that makes sense. And that's kind of how I feel when I look up at this big tree too, is small in a good way, because it reminds me of how small I am in compared to everything else. And that puts my worries into perspective. It makes them seem more manageable. So when I remember looking out over the ocean and how vast and huge it is, and how that ocean is filled with millions and millions of different colored fish and swimming, crawly things and octopuses and whales. And I saw in a nature show one time this fish that had like this little arm coming out of its head with like a light beaming on it to attract other fish. I mean, crazy things. All these fishes that no human will ever lay eyes on. They live their whole lives, they die, millions of them do, and never even seen by a person. And so that remembers how vast and beautiful and diverse the world is, that I'll never run out of places to go, you know, interesting things to see, and that all of this creation is cared for by that same loving sun, the same rain, the same creator that made all of this. And that is something that, an image that I draw to mind and that I then breathe into when I'm feeling anxious or worried about anything. So I hope that's helpful for you, and I will see you around soon. Okay, thank you.